road trip. Top stories this hour. The EFF says that APSA's move to drop Springboks is dangerous. An early career UJ chemistry researcher elected as affiliate of the World Academy of Science. Good afternoon, I'm Precious Mapute. EFF says APSA Bank needs to look at itself first before pulling out of sponsorship renewal talks with the Springboks over their slow pace of transformation. News 24 reports the Economic Freedom Fighters spokesperson and MP Mbuyiseni Ndlozi is saying that APSA is distorting and misleading society, and it is a strategy to gain undue legitimacy. He adds that APSA has no moral authority to comment on transformation until it has led by example. He says that APSA must transform itself as much as the FOCA must transform themselves. The Sunday Times reported that APSA had sent a letter to South African Rugby Union CEO Jurie Roux, informing them that after discussions, it had decided to withdraw its sponsorship of the national team. EFF leader Julius Malema told the South African German Chamber of Commerce that industry in Johannesburg on Friday that the party was mobilizing for practical action to address inequalities in the country, and their first target would be the APSA Bank. Further afield, long criticized by its allies for taking too soft a line against jihadists, Turkey is taking firmer action against the Islamic State on the border with Syria after being shaken by attacks on its soil and the Paris assault. Ankara is sealing its border to the jihadists who moved to and fro across the frontier during much of the four-year civil war in Syria and stepping up raids against ISIS suspects. It says it is also moving with the United States in a joint air operation backed by rebel forces on the ground to wrest 98 kilometers of the Syrian border in the hands of jihadists. And finally, let's have a look at your UJ story. Dr. Banotile Makubela from the University of Johannesburg has been elected as a 2015 young affiliate of the World Academy of Science for her excellent output as an early career scientist. Dr. Makubela is a senior lecturer at the Department of Chemistry at UJ. She has been invited to attend the World Academy of Science General Assembly and Conference in Vienna, Australia, from the 18th to the 21st of November. Banotile is a recipient of the NRF Research Career Advancement Fellowship, and her primary research interests are in developing organometallic complexes and nanocatalysts to effect transformation of biomass, bio-derived feedstock, to valuable chemicals, fuel additives, and smart materials in a manner consistent with green chemistry. Her research has appeared in several international journals. Your finance news. The Rand is trading at 14 rands to the US dollar, 21 rand 23 cents to the British pound, and 14 rand 86 cents to the euro. Gold is selling at $1,071.80 per fine ounce. Let's have a quick recap on the top story this hour. The EFF says that APSA Bank needs to look at itself first before pulling out of sponsorship renewal talks with the Springboks over their slow pace of transformation. And in your weather, Johannesburg is refreshingly warm with temperatures reaching a high of 25 degrees. Your information was supplied by News 24 and iAfrica. Luyanda will present your next news bulletin on the drive. I'm Precious Mapute. Stay tuned to 95.4 beats per minute.